Oswald was trying to buy an island.
What on earth for?
Looks like he was using his new legal control of Carmine Falcone's assets and likeness to brand the place. Like it's some kind of tourist attraction.
He was going to call it
Falcone Island.